Every day, thousands of paramedics and rescuers give help to people in difficulty due to accidents and to the elderly who require medical assistance at home. But medical staff cannot always be by their side.
Typically, nowadays, the doctor is not on board of the ambulance because he normally stay in the central office in order to coordinate the actions of rescue or of medications. The paramedics need to call the central office and get information without being able to offer the visual situation to the doctor in the central office.
The networks and service area of the TCHIP Institute for Technologies, Communication, Information, and Perception has managed to reduce the distance by creating a simple telepresence device, making medical assistance more efficient and immediate.
Vi presento il caschetto RecVisio 118, è un caschetto dispositivo di protezione individuale che è stato equipaggiato con una elettronica di controllo della trasmissione audio bidirezionale e video prelevata dalla telecamera verso la centrale del 118. Potete vedere il transceiver 4G diventerà 5G, l'alimentazione e anche il display che mostra la connettività del dispositivo.
So equipped, the paramedics can provide a remote on-site view to the doctor.
This enables an operation free hands, so a total freedom of doing all necessary rescue operation by the paramedics on the emergency scene.
Lorenzo, per favore, mi fai vedere il capo della persona.
It is possible, for example, to treat cases of stroke or heart attack during an urgent visit at home.
Puoi, per favore, controllare il polso, se c'è il battito.
The doctor in the central office can give instructions to the paramedics in order to better understand the case.
Va bene. Grazie.
A dedicated dashboard in the control unit allows the doctor to control up to a dozen helmets online and always have the video active without the need for phone calls. And in the case of interventions in areas where the signal is weak, such as a basement, a portable device can provide a link between the helmet and the nearest Wi-Fi network, guaranteeing a connection. While for interventions in remote areas, the helmet can also be equipped with a satellite connection. And so the cutting-edge technology of these laboratories, where telecommunications of the future and very high-speed networks are designed, change the quality of first aid interventions in a simple and immediate way, helping to improve all of our lives.
Technology to become a mass product should be simple and should have an affordable cost. This device has a cost that can be compared to that of a smartphone of average complexity. It is affordable by association who do home care or by central offices dealing with emergency services or other charity association who do similar services. And the advantage that can be achieved using this device is really significant thanks to the possibility of having the doctor telepresence.